내가 또 우리가 관계자가 친하면 같은 거 기능 먹었다가
보나십니다.
메카닉이 많이
그럼 그렇게 해도 되죠.
시동을 거는 키를 돌리는 건 할 수 있거든.
이게 켜서 베이비를 지금 부른 들어 가면 좋을 것 같고요. 네. 아이고. 그 위에 들어가면 큰일 날 것 같아요. 세게 카메라를.
일단 이 자체를 왼쪽.
5D is a human-sized robot. They can control an airplane based on the contents of the human language manual and manipulate various switches, levers, and yokes on the cockpit, and then control or manage the entire functionality of an airplane, just like a human pilot.
여기 손자가 타야 될 것 같다.
이게 쉽지가 않아. Here I'm holding a mock-up of an autopilot. As you can see, it can only control the speed and altitude or bearings, but our pilot robot Pivot can manage everything in the airplane, including turning on and off the engines and fly the airplane, take off, cruise, land, everything.
에비오닉스 마스터 폴스. 아 폴스.
휴먼 파일럿 is great and understand the context and then handle the complex situation, but they often fail to remember a very detail of those flight manual, especially when they are in trouble. So our pilot is capable of understanding and remembering everything, literally everything in the manual, and then they can execute without any kind of emotion or panic, especially during the emergency situation, and they can handle the situation according to the manual, which they can retrieve in microseconds. 5D is a humanoid form, so it can basically fit any place that is designed for human presence, like a car seat, driver's seat, or a cockpit, or any kind of place where humans are supposed to sit and manipulate various gadgets in front of them. So it can be airplane, cars, tanks, excavators, submarines, everything.
좀 더 이쪽으로 와야 돼.
어, 그렇죠.